Spray raw wood with water for a translucent, stain-like effect. Add chalk paint with a chippy brush. And then I stippled on my special Scorch paint. Magic of science, add a little bit of heat to my special sauce, and what? No, Sandy. Stop. Ah, dang it. Dang, a little bit too dark. So I used some white chalk paint to lighten it up. Thanks. Love you. Bye.